all night, because honestly, regular pillows like aren't made for you. But we want everyone to get a good night's sleep, and that's why we have Side Sleeper Pro neck and back pillow at only $25.90. This could really, I mean, when we say this will change your life, this actually will change your life. Because Vonnebelle, you're not only one of our favorite guests here at HSN, but you're also a registered nurse. So I come to you with many of my problems in life, and this is definitely something that you're gonna need.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's take a look at the before and after, what this pillow does to you, with you, and helps you breathe. So before, your chin is down, you're not breathing as well, your spine is crooked, and you're not comfortable. You won't have that solid night's sleep. But then when you use the pillow, your chin is lifted, your spine comes into alignment, and what we're looking to do here is have your ear, your shoulder, and your hip in perfect alignment every single time, and then you're comfortable. And so what happens is you will stay asleep longer,
right?
Sleep better, sleep longer, and then wake up feeling great.
So Vonnebelle, I've got a pillow, and you know we do a lot of like trying this pillow and that pillow, but then I actually didn't realize that there was a special pillow for your side. Why can't you just take your pillow that you already have and move it to the side?
It doesn't work. It doesn't give you that. Sadly, it doesn't work.
Yeah.
And you know that. Okay, so 74% of us are side sleepers.
I am a side sleeper.
You are?
Oh, I am too. A side sleeper. Are you? Yeah,
I was going to side sleeper too.
I could never like sleep on my back like this. Who does that?
Yeah.
Maybe if you've got like a great hairdo, you don't want to mess up.
That's right.
But I have never been able to sleep like that.
Or here's the cool thing. We have a ton of reviews for people who are use a CPAP machine. And they have said this pillow is ideal because, ladies, I'm going to take two of those pillows. I'm doing a little deal on the side here. When we have a chance, we'll take two of those pillows. So your CPAP machine, your hose, and your mask doesn't get in the way. And those are great reviews. The other thing I noticed besides that, reading a lot of reviews, was you don't get as much shoulder pressure when you're using this pillow because it lifts you up and then you don't have as much pressure on your shoulder. So those are some of the benefits of having it. Now, what you see here is you have a pillow that's longer on this end. This goes down your spine and supports your spine. This comes around and supports your chin and neck. And then this ear cup or ear well is where your ear goes, because there's three problems side sleepers have. When you sleep on your side, your ear gets bent over and then it gets red and it hurts you and you wake up. The other is your back doesn't get any support. And then the other is that shoulder pain, because when you're a side sleeper, you're leaning on your shoulder. This loft here, right in here, this lift gets you off your shoulder a little bit. So it's a great pillow for that. Now, everybody who sleeps on their side has these problems, but it is a preferred position of 74% of the population. But a doctor said, a lot of my patients are complaining from these three things. And so a doctor invented this pillow, Helen.
What's it, what is it filled with? Is it hypoallergenic because I can't have like feathers and stuff like
that? So it's microbeads. And microbeads are inherently cool. They move around. They're very flexible. There you can see what's inside. It's very soft and malleable. So you can push the beads to help you be as comfortable as you want to be. And the shape is very unique. There's no other pillow like that. Now, you can use it if you're a left sleeper or a right. You just turn the pillow around. And here's another great thing. I'm going to take one of these standard pillows. See the microbeads there?
Yes.
And I'm actually gonna show you those in just a little bit. Here you could see it coming down the back. So it comes about halfway down your back. And what's happening there is it's preventing you from moving over. So right now, maybe you're taking three or four pillows and tucking them at your back.
Right.
And then in the middle of the night, you have kicked them off the bed and then you have to get up, wake yourself up, fish them off the floor, and then get them back.
Well,
this will never happen.
I have
with
a question too, because I'm seeing this for the first time. What about a pillowcase? Because obviously you can't, or can you throw the whole thing in the washing machine? Like,
here
how's that all work?
So here's your zipper right here. Do you see that?
Ah.
Okay. So unzip and then take your pillow out. Wash your cover in the washing machine or by hand, your choice, and then hang to dry, and then put the pillow back in.
Oh, okay, so that's like a, it's like a pillowcase that
yes,
you can wash.
Yes, it's a pillowcase, it's washed.
What, how great, and you know, $25.90, if you go into one of those, you know, medical supply stores, your chiropractor or one of those things, it's gonna be hundreds of dollars for those pillows, so at only $25.90, this is a great price. And I think about, I remember our producer, Allison, was talking about her pregnancy pillow. I had one of those too. This looks like the perfect pregnancy pillow. Well, I know it wasn't intended for that.
I know. Well, there's a couple of not intended things that other people pointed out to me. So I was on with Tina the other day.
Yes.
And as you know, Tina is in her third trimester.
She's in her 12th trimester.
Give me that pillow. Yeah. And so we kind of put it in her belly. It was perfect.
Yeah.
Here's another perfect. I'm going to put this right here. Look at this. Oh, actually, I like it like this better. Okay. So on a standard pillow, when you do this, it's too big.
Right, it's uncomfortable.
With this, because you see the micro beach, you see me pushing that in and out, you can mold this as high or as low as you want. And then it's surrounding your calf and up to your tummy. It's great support. And this morning, Ginny pointed that out to me. She was like, oh, I so want that for that. And
right.
then Ginny's one of our makeup artists. She
yes.
ran to the studio this morning after my airing. She said, can I take that on the airplane? I said, why not?
Yeah, yeah.
So she bungee cords her pillow, her airplane pillow, but she said she would rather have this because she liked the longer end.
Or because you could lean up against, if you're the window seat, you could use that whole thing to lean
Bingo!
Against. Right,
yes.
And car trip too. I mean, I've yes. got friends that will drive from one end of the country to the other rather than fly, and this is perfect for like those long car trips to make you more comfortable, or the person that's gonna, you know, snuggle up in the back seat, you know?
And you know, this is a pillow that's full of technology. And as soon as you get technology like the different side shapes, the ear cup, the ear well, the micro beads, you think, oh, it's a technology pillow. It's going to cost me $100. So this is an incredible price. Now I want to show you one other thing with Robin. Robin, I want to put you on the double pillow. This came from reviews from you guys, and it's a great idea. Take your standard pillow. If you are a person who sleeps with one, two, or three pillows because of breathing problems, medical problems, the doctor said sleep a little higher. Take your standard pillow.
Oh, I see.
And then
give it a little elevation, but you have all the comfort.
Yes, you still use, you could put the Side Sleeper Pro on top, get that elevation. Now, if we were to peek in here, what you could see is Robin's shoulder is elevated, so she's not taking all that weight.
Oh,
so if you,
interesting.
If you have shoulder issues, well, which is one of the complaints of Side Sleepers, but many of us, like, you're waiting for that shoulder surgery, or you just have aches and pains in your shoulder, you get the elevation so your shoulder's not taking all that weight, and you're elevated by placing it on top of your standard pillow. Now, I'm going to do one more thing. Stay with us with Robin. Robin, turn around. Left side or right side, it doesn't matter. Turn your pillow over. Now, if you happen to be a left side sleeper, good for you. Doctors say that's the better. Atomically, our stomach sits better if you're a left side sleeper.
Is it really?
Yes, you digest.
I never heard that before.
You did?
No, it's healthier to sleep on your left side than your right side?
You digest better, too.
Really?
So, yes.
It's where the
acid fits in your stomach. So if you're a left side sleeper, yay. But again, here's what you have to note with the Side Sleeper Pro. Your ear, your shoulder, and your hip are all in alignment.
Mm-hmm.
Because take a look at the tail. This is like a J shape or a candy cane. It's longer here, comes down your back, and holds you in place. You're not chasing pillows that you fell over during the middle of the night.
Vonnebel, is this for any size person?
Yes.
Like men, women, you know, because everybody's different sizes.
That's
Can
right.
this it, pillow
yeah.
withstand like a big guy or
yes.
a lady? Oh,
definitely.
Okay. okay.
Definitely.
Yeah. All right. So here's a before and after. Is that little dot representing the spine?
Yes, it is.
Okay. I'm trying to figure it out.
Okay. So in the before, what happens is with a standard pillow, your chin gets forced down so you don't breathe properly, which will wake you up.
Yeah.
Your spine is not in alignment mm-hmm. and you're uncomfortable. Add the Side Sleeper pillow, your chin is lifted, you breathe better, so you sleep better, and then your spine's in alignment. So there's a lot of technology and reason to get this. And I know that everybody has something different that they like to sleep on, but you don't know if this is the pillow that's going to make a difference unless you get it home. And also, have more than one pillow in your repertoire. I do. I have certain nights I want this pillow or that pillow.
Right.
But then once you have it home, maybe some nights it is your head, some nights
right.
maybe it really is at your knees.
You know what? I was thinking watching TV on the couch. Sometimes I do that, and then you want to sleep. You want to curl up on your side to face the TV. Yes. This would be a perfect, like, kind of, if you, I do like the nappy, watch TV, fall asleep thing. So this would be perfect on the couch for that, too.
It would. Yeah. It has really a lot of uses, and it's very unique because of the J shape. But it has technology, and you're getting technology for an incredible price. Earwell, then the longer end and the shorter end. Here she is getting comfortable. See how the chin is supported so that you don't tip your chin down and not breathe as well? Microbeads inside. So microbeads are naturally inherently cool.
Right.
And they move around and are malleable. So you're getting a pillow that will keep you cool. You know, sometimes you get hot during the night. That won't happen because microbeads stay cool. Mm-hmm.
And it also will adjust. I like the kinds of pillows that self-adjust, not the pillow that's like, this is my shape. If you don't like it, go get another pillow. Right. This pillow, like, you know, with the beads, it kind of depresses where your body is, your shoulder, where you are. It goes with you. So it's malleable and also hypoallergenic because there's no feathers or anything like that in it. I also like that it comes with a cover that you can wash because there's other, you know, kind of specialty pillows for pregnancy pillows, this pillow, that pillow, but they don't have any cover. This has a cover that you can unzip, take off, wash, and zip it back up. And also, it's not going to move around like our regular pillow covers do. It's going to stay put because of the zipper.
It helps you stay put because of the J shape supporting your back. Mm-hmm. And then you stay asleep. Here's the microbeads. Here's a quick example. I know we're in our last seconds there, but take a look at the microbeads inside. They actually roll and stay cool because they're very malleable in the pillow and to the touch. Mm-hmm. So you can actually push this around and make it comfortable for you. Please get this home and see if it's something that makes your life better and you sleep better.
Yeah, because you have 30 days or 30 nights to sleep on it and see if you love it. Thank you, Vonnebelle. What a great product and what a great price. Yeah. Oh my goodness, $6. What is it? FlexPay is $6.83 or is it $8.63? Sorry, there goes my eyesight. All right, we're going to take a quick break and we're going to be right back with Concierge Collection. Lots of great.